At the end of the story, why did sun and moon go up in the sky? A, their house was overflowed with water and there was no room for them. B, they were tired from building the house. Or C, they were angry about the number of guests.